Jesus said, "Remove the stone." The sister of the dead man, Martha, said, "Master, by this time there's a stench. He's been dead 4 days." Jesus looked her in the eye. "Didn't I tell you that if you believed, you would see the glory of God?" Then to the others, "Go ahead, take away the stone." They removed the stone. Jesus raised his eyes to heaven and prayed, "Father, I'm grateful that you've listened to me. I know you always do listen. But on account of this crowd standing here, I've spoken so that they might believe that you sent me." Then he shouted, "Lazarus, come out." And he came out of the cadaver, wrapped from head to toe. With a kerchief over his face, Jesus told them, "Unwrap him and let him loose." During the meal, Jesus took the bread, broke it, and gave it to his disciples. "Take, eat, this is my body." Taking the cup and thanking God, he gave it to them. "Drink this, all of you, this is my blood, God's new covenant poured out for many people for the forgiveness of their sins. I'll not be drinking wine from this cup again until that new day when I'll drink with you in the kingdom of my Father." Then Jesus went with them to a garden called Gethsemane. He plunged into an agonizing sorrow. Then he said, "The sorrow is crushing my life out. Stay here and keep vigil with me." Going a little ahead, he fell on his face praying, "My Father, if there's any way, get me out of this. But please, do not what I want. You, what do you want?" When he came back to his disciples, he found them sound asleep. "Get up, let's get going. My betrayer is here." The words barely out of his mouth when Judas showed up, and with him a gang of high priests and religious leaders with brandishing swords and clubs. The betrayer had worked out a sign with them. "The one I kiss, that's the one who sees him." He went straight to Jesus, greeted him, "How are you, Rabbi?" and kissed him.
You took the fall. trampled on the ground. You took the fall and thought of me above all. Like a rose trampled on the ground, you took the fall and thought of me.
You come close, listen to the story. That love more faithful than the morning. Father gave his only son just to save us. The earth was shaking in the dark. All creation felt the Father's broken heart. Tears were filling heaven's eyes. The day that true love died, the day that true love died. Set your heart, you know you can't deny it. Lose your life just so you can find it. Father gave his only son just to save us. The earth was shaking in the dark. No creation felt the Father's broken heart. Tears were filling heaven's eyes. The day that true love died, the day that true love died. With blood and water in the ground, once we couldn't load, they crashed down. We were free and made alive. The day that true love died, the day that true love.
But it doesn't end there. And on the third day, he shall rise again.
And Jesus is alive.
Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive.